Hey everybody, it's Styx here with the first ever Styx Style episode number one. Why am I doing this? I guess it dates back to 1999 when I first got on the internet and started working on the internet, doing discussion forums back in the Dreamcast.net days, interaction on social media before it was called social media. Through the years, I had some opinion editorials that I did that were all written. Styx Fix. I had one called In the Styx. Can't remember all the other names. I decided to go ahead and start doing these Styx style blogs probably about a year ago, but I was going to do them in written format. And then I decided, you know what? No, let's do them in video format because I have a lot of opinions. I have a lot of things going on. And people are constantly asking me about my opinions on things, or what's going on in my life, or what's basically what the deal is. So I decided to go ahead and do these Styx style video episodes. What all am I gonna do with this? Basically having fun with it. Whether I get 5 viewers or 5,000 or 500,000 in the future, it really doesn't matter to me. I'm doing these just to have fun. I hope you're enjoying these as well. I'm gonna interact a lot with you guys. I might do some live videos in the future. Right now I'm going to keep this structured because I do some post-editing, the little things that you see along the bottom of the screen or stuff like second camera over here or whatnot. Those might change exactly how I do these things, and right now, while I can probably set all that up with the live, I like to have some fun and some post-editing. As far as this first blog, I'm not going to really do too much in it. Except for say what's kind of been going on the last couple weeks. I actually wanted to start this back on January 1st. Unfortunately, at the end of my Christmas vacation, flying back from California to Kentucky, I sat next to some sick people on the airplanes. I didn't take my airborne like I usually do when I travel. So I ended up getting sick. And for about 4 days, I had a fever. Felt like I was gonna die. Over a period of about a week, I started feeling better, but I couldn't get rid of this cough that I've had. And, I kind of held on for quite a while. After about 2 weeks, I said, I've had enough. I said, screw it. I have acute bronchitis, which is oh so much fun. So I ended up getting some steroids that are going to hopefully get me better here over the next 5 days. I will say it's messing with my head a little bit and my body a little bit. Feeling a little bit better today. We'll see how that goes. But that's the question I want to you guys, and what I'm going to leave off this Styx style episode number one is, when you get sick, do you prefer to go right away to the doctor to get checked out? Or do you prefer to use over-the-counter medication or something else, or natural herbs or natural devices to try to get rid of being ill? I, for one, I hate going to the doctors. What I want you to do is leave a comment in this video. Thanks again for joining me. This is the Styx Style episode number one video. And as always, make sure to follow me on Facebook at Styx Style, on Twitter at Styx Style, Instagram at Styx Style, YouTube at Styx Style, and of course the all new styxstyle.com website will be launching in the very near future. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. See you next time.